Well, ladies and gents, my turn 5 here. Oh wait, that's for gaming, isn't it? Greetings, y'all. My turn 5 here. Okay, so I apparently have a lot of explaining to do. And we're just going to get right on to it. Why I haven't made a video in so long. Well, okay, so this goes all the way back to April. This is the beginning of June now. April, May, June. So this is the beginning of, well, at least close to the beginning of April. We got our bathroom remodeled. And in order to get our bathroom remodeled, we actually ended up having to move some of the stuff that was in the bathroom into this here game room. And everything, it was so freaking cluttered in here, it was insane. And there was no freaking possible way I would be able to do any sort of gaming in here with it being so cluttered, because there was like no space in here whatsoever. Second reason I didn't do any gaming is, quite frankly, I just didn't have the time in my day or night, really, to be able to do it. The reason why of that is because also in the beginning of April, I started giving rides to one of my coworkers to and from work. And because going from home to work wasn't so much of a big deal. The problem was coming from work to home, because it was such a backtrack from getting from his house to my house. It was like an extra 15 minutes. So it was 15 minutes to his house from my house, and then 15 minutes, and then of course 15 minutes from my house, from his house to my house. So all in all, it was like a whole half hour. Add on to that, the 30 minutes it takes me to get from work to home, to get home from work, is what I meant to say. So it takes me 30 minutes alone just to get home from work. Add on the 30 minutes it takes me to get from my house to his house and back again. Because I have to go past my house to get to his house and then back again. So I don't know if you understand what it is that I'm starting to say. Let's just say, all in all, it was a whole hour instead of 30 minutes that it usually takes me to get home from work. So it was an extra half an hour, basically. So that really impeded on me getting videos done, or recording any videos, because it was just so freaking late at night. It was just so late, I couldn't do it. I was too busy doing other things, like watching, trying to catch up on TV shows, sleeping, stuff like that. So it was getting the bathroom renovated. That only took about a month. So it was actually done by the end of April. Unfortunately, all through May, I was giving rides to my coworker. So that impeded on the month that our bathroom was done. So was fine the first month. Giving him a ride to and from work was fine during the whole month of April because I couldn't do any videos anyway because of our bathroom being renovated. But after our bathroom got renovated, I was like, okay, it's time for you to start moving on and trying to find your own type of transportation. But with me being such a really nice guy, I just couldn't break it to him like that. After, especially being away for a whole month. It was hard for me to even get back to playing games again. Back to that old routine. You know, it's after you've been away from a routine for a certain amount of time, it's hard to get back to it. I don't know if you've ever been in that situation, but that's how it was. So after our bathroom got renovated, it was hard for me to break it to him that, hey, you going to have to start finding your own type of transportation. I couldn't say it also because of me, because I was so, it was so hard for me just to get back into that old routine of making videos again. I was just putting it off, putting it off, putting it off, and letting them know of letting them know that, hey, you have to find your own type of transportation. It wasn't just till a couple weeks ago where I was like, okay, I had to put my foot down. I had to try to get back to my old routine of making YouTube videos. And I put my foot down. I was like, okay, this is going to be it of our last rides. And unfortunately, I was a little too late on putting my foot down because my boss already put out the schedule. So I had to wait another week. So it was just this past Tuesday was our official last ride to and from work together. And I hope he understands that I have no hard feelings for my coworker at all. And I hope that him and I still become, I don't know, work friends, maybe outside of work friends, if we could find the time. I know he's trying to get a shit ton of hours and he's trying to fill in his schedule because we are so understaffed at where I work. It is so freaking crazy. I don't even want to think about it right now. So I'm not going to. I'm just going to think about YouTube right now. So now you know my explanation as to why I've been away for so long. I hope you understand, and hopefully go tell your friends. Tell them, hey, this dude is back making videos again, and he's going to finish off where he started, and you can go back and watch all the old videos that I have a thing about deleting videos. I don't understand why people do it. And I'm glad there's a lot of people that don't do it. And because you go back and watch that very first episode of whatever, watch where they started and stuff like that. I'm trying to fix my hair. You can watch where it all started, and I love that. I love watching where all the big leagues channels I love watching the first episode of these big league YouTubers that get millions of views, whereas I'm stuck with barely getting hundreds. I think I have like 12 subscribers last time I looked. I could really use more subscribers. I mean, I wish these people that go on my channel and see all these videos and see my videos, and I mean, I see how many views my videos get, and I wish they would subscribe. Mean, granted, some of the videos that I have posted that some of these people have been watching are probably out of their interest. I mean, I posted a video about the Ferguson riots. That one got a lot of views. But I am mostly a video game channel, and I guess that kind of thing doesn't interest the people who have watched the Ferguson riots video. So it's kind of like a catch 22, really. So I am going to start doing videos again starting next week. But there's always a but, because I figured out how to record videos off of our Mac. No, our Apple TV. I figured out how you could record videos off of our Apple TV. So I'm going to post a gaming video of a game. Hang on, let me find the video. It's around here somewhere. Editing it. If you hear sound. Okay, so the game is called Alliance Air War. The game is called Alliance Air War, and it's a game that I have come to love, even though it is not so high budget. It is pretty low budget, but it definitely lives it. Okay, I'm stumbling over my words here. It's a great game. Okay, it's very minimal. There's no campaign. All you do is go on there and you fly planes, jet fighter planes. You fly fighter planes, maybe, and that's it. You could either do they got like a whole list of things that you could do by yourself. Unfortunately, each single player game takes up a fuel thing, and you only have three, so you could play three single player things, levels, I guess you could call them levels, before you run out. And then you could buy more with real money if you really wanted to. You don't have to, but you don't. If you want to, you can, but you don't have to, is what I'm trying to say. On the other hand, you also have multiplayer fighting, air fighting game. You have a multiplayer section. That takes no fuel. You could go in there and you could play as many rounds as you want, and it's great fun. Fortunately, there aren't that many people playing the game. So I guess this is just me trying to advertise Alliance Air War so that way more people could play it, even though I only have 12 subscribers. So I'm going to be uploading that. There's no voiceover. So it's just going to be me playing a game. No voiceover. Probably the first gaming video I will ever upload with no voiceover. if you like the game, maybe I'll do more videos of the game. Maybe I'll do some with voiceover. If you prefer not to have a voiceover, I could do that too. Just let me know. So I will upload that, and I will upload this, and I just want to say I'm back. Not like I went anywhere. It's not like I really had a choice, really. So I just want to say that I'm returning, coming back, finishing gameplays. I have a lot of freaking games. So many games. So many long plays. Oh my god. It's going to be fun. And lots of fun. Alright, so I have... Oh, I've only made this like less than 20 minutes. Good. Alright, so I have said my piece. And, yeah, all right, I will see you guys in the comments. I will see you in the comments, and you will see me. No, you won't see me. This is about the only real reaction I want to have with you guys. You will hear me do voiceover when I do gameplays. That's what you will be doing. So, that's all I have to say. Metroid 5.